In the world of AI, we have so many different options when it comes to good productivity apps. We got ChatGPT, we got Jasper, we got task and project management apps like Notion integrating AI into their tools. But what about email? That's right, with Canary Mail, email meets AI. When Canary reached out to me to sponsor this video, I said, all right, you know, what can you do to help me, right? Because email, it's hard, okay, and I need help. Sorry for that bait and switch, but it really gets me because I just don't like email. I don't know about you, but I'm not somebody who goes into my email and says, oh, I'm having a great time. But lucky for me, with Canary Mail, things are just a lot better. You can try out the pro features for 30 days for free. And there is a free forever option as well. But if you want to go pro, it's $20 a month and you're going to see the features and be like, well, probably worth it. So Canary is available for desktop, Mac, mobile, and there are some amazing features to it. First and foremost, we have an AI tool that really allows us to manage our email better. So something that's really cool right away is if I click into anything within here, I can summarize the conversation. So if I press summarize the conversation, this AI copilot really takes advantage of generative AI, and you'll see this email promotes a software called Relatable, which is a data management platform that helps visualize, manage, and analyze data to create smart apps. All right, that's what I needed to know. Thanks for the summary, AI copilot. Now, I really don't want to get emails from AppSumo anymore, okay? Just not what I want. So what's really cool in this platform, rather than needing to go into the unsubscribe button here, I can just right click and press unsubscribe, and I can actually unsubscribe from the list rather than needing to go through all the hoops of going down here and clicking on this. It's all a part of the one-click subscribe situation we got here at Canary. And then the same thing kind of comes to this situation. I'm having a discussion with somebody recently at AppSumo about trying to put more products out there. And I recently got a question that basically said, thanks for reaching out. I want to know why it's going the way it's going. So say I were to compose an email, I can type CCC, and then I can say, write an email to AppSumo saying I've had over 50 customers and have a few reviews for an average of a 4-star review with my current product, the Notion app system. Then press go. And I like this because essentially I'm just brain dumping what I kind of need to say. And then it puts it into nicer format. It says, hope the email finds you well. Want to let you know that I've successfully sold my Notion app system to over 50 customers, received a few reviews, and I'm happy to announce the product is now. Yep. This is what I was basically trying to say. So if I press look good, or I can do try again, I'm glad that it figured that out very quickly. Because you know what, whether I'm replying to a specific email or writing it from scratch like this, it's just so much easier. And in another situation where someone's basically asking a question about this product, I can type CCC after replying and then be like positive, negative, or delay. So it's like I can say delay because I will push back giving them assistance because they got a lot going on. And you can see it has that option, or I can try again and do something like positive and it'll write a reply. And then it has a nice reply. Now, who wants to write emails? Not me. Who wants to deal with organizing emails? Not me. And that's exactly what this tool is catered towards, helping you really use generative AI to your advantage. Because if I'm really just gonna wait for this person to get back to me, yeah, it's nice that I can right click and press pin and have a pinned section and have something that indicates that it's pinned. And that's an awesome feature. But for me, I really just like the fact that I have an AI assistant in this because I'm just not out here trying to do a lot of the manual work when it comes to email. Another couple of cool features is the fact that I can click on read receipts here, and you'll see that once it's read, you'll see it here. So if we have read receipts enabled, when something's sent out, I'm able to see the read receipts, and that is very convenient. All these really cool features can actually be seen on my phone as well. So if I open up Canary Mail on my phone, I actually have utilized the sync functionality. So in the preferences on any of these different devices, you can see there's sync and it'll sync across all devices. And on the go, I have the same read receipts, the ability to filter to just stuff that's unread, the ability to do this really cool feature, which is auto select unimportant. And what might be the coolest thing here is if I press this grid right here, there is a copilot. So I can be like, hey, can you just unsubscribe from all these newsletters? And then it gives you a bunch of different options. And I can go, I don't want to unsubscribe from that. So I can basically be like down, thumbs down, and it will let me unsubscribe. So I can press unsubscribe, and then I can go through all of them like this. Like, this is ridiculously convenient. I can say, hey, what are my upcoming events? Since it's connected to my email, be like, yes, you can help me with other things. What are my upcoming events? I would like to know. There you go. Thank you. Can you help me with anything else? Yeah, you can help me out with something else. Can you read some important new emails to me? Nope, none new for the day. Cool. See who read my emails. What about that? I want to see if people read my emails or send pending replies. None of your recent messages were read. Cool. Thanks. What a nice email copilot, huh? Now, Canary Mail is giving away 3 lifetime accounts. So if you are interested, please make sure to comment down below and we will be giving 3 lifetime accounts away to some lucky users. I'd like to thank Canary Mail again for sponsoring this video. It's really cool to find an AI-driven email app. And it's really cool to find videos like this one on how to improve your productivity even more.